Hello. Is it on? I am here at Pleasantstone, and I am here with Nanny Mo, give him a wave, and Susan Boyle.
Hi, how you doing?
Great. And what are you guys doing? And who are you?
Joseph.
Hello, Joseph.
This is Wee Man.
Hi, Wee Man. And what are you guys doing here?
We came in early, very early this morning to see Scott Kyle.
Yes.
In Loranga.
Yes.
Masarin and
D'Artagnan.
Thanks for that.
And it's such a long title.
Do you guys come every year?
We come most years, yeah.
Yeah.
I've seen many productions and very impressed with them.
Because this is my first time here. So I've been eaten alive. You know, it's been chaos. And my liver's going to collapse.
You better watch what you're doing then. This drinking is terrible.
You're supposed to embrace the culture and stuff like that. It's not losing every night.
And are you seeing another show today? Yeah. Do you have any top tips for shows you might recommend?
Well, the ones from the Royal Academy, that's a good one.
Yeah.
We're friends with the Royal Academy, we'll see them every year.
Yeah.
And friends with them every year, see them, we'll see them as well. So.
And
there's two free people I can recommend.
Yes, that's great.
I think a good tip when you come here, especially for the first time, is get a fridge brochure, go through everything, sort out the times, the days, and plan your day. A spreadsheet, if you can do spreadsheets.
That's right. Or just
a piece of paper. List what you want to see.
And do you have a message for anyone watching our vlog? Let's start with you, sir.
Come to Edinburgh Festival, because it's all kicking off right here, right now.
It's kicking off right here, right now. Susan.
I know, I could have put that better myself. I'm very professional. Come to the festival and have a smashing time, because we all do this.
Cracking. And finally,
come to beautiful Edinburgh at festival time. You do not know what you're missing. This young chap is here for the first time this year, and he will be back next year.
I will be back.
Or I will want to know why not.
It wouldn't be the same without
him. Boom. Boom. And that's a wrap.